on a world that has been cut off from the Imperium for decades. I must call your attention to the potential consequences of the extended lack of strict military supervision.
My task is to shed light on what happened in the system. If they try to hinder me, I'll make sure that they wish they were in the penal regiments of the Commissariat.
That's what I was talking about. Look at these disgraceful buffoons. Shabby formation, unknown insignia, evident lack of discipline, no senior officer in sight.
When morale sinks low, depravity and laziness sets in. Attention, guardsmen. Inquisitor taking command. You were right, Thor. They were imposters, ready to spit on Imperial authority.
What's coming? A disgrace to the uniform of their terrible ancestors.
Perish, Bill! agree. Let's see what his personal possessions tell us. They finished clearing out the base.
Treacherous Imperial Guard, serving the Dark Elder. The taint runs deep in this subsector.
It's hardly surprising. The warp surges have left entire systems abandoned for too long, far from the light of the Emperor. On the other hand, this is new. The Dark Elder systematically corrupting entire systems for decades? The Conclave has to know about this.
You need to purge this system thoroughly and without mercy, and you cannot trust anyone here anymore.
Inquisitor, during your current deployment, an urgent message was received on the Ecclesiarchy Vox channel. Authorization psalms are valid.
Let me see it.
This is Cardinal Julius Bedivere speaking. I have been informed about the arrival of your vessel and your attempts to establish connection with Imperial authorities. By the powers vested upon me by the Holy Synod, I am asking you to help my diocese. I am currently residing in the Cathedral of Basilica Aurealis, trying to fight the encroaching darkness with my most devout followers and the powers of prayer. Whoever you are, you must be the torchbearer sent by the glorious God Emperor to release us. In the name of Saint Enoch the Sufferer, help us.
The message seems genuine. After the recent events, though, I cannot trust any Imperial authorities in this system. We have already found evidence of the machinations of the Dark Elder and the treachery of Imperial troops.
For your information, the voice analysis unit in this body detected atypical vocal fluctuations in the last sentence. Data check. The Caligari Registry of Saintly Deeds lists one Enoch the Sufferer, who was betrayed by his most trusted followers.
Clever thinking, Tech Priest. This could be a hidden warning. Recalibrate the teleportarium. I want to avoid the main entrance where they will likely be waiting for me. Take me to an abandoned section of the cathedral.
Hunch
was right, Tech Priest. This is indeed a trap.
Clarification needed. All minded. Contact is imminent.
They must have been expecting me to come from the other direction. What is the power of rings degenerating in this disgusting moment? thickens, Captain. Did the sensors pick up any other void craft in this segment?
No, Inquisitor. What is it?
These worthless rebels are betraying their kind for the Dark Elder, as I suspected. They know details about my investigation, which baffles me. How could they know?
I have no idea, Inquisitor. We are all alone out here.
Thank you.
calculations, you reach the coordinates where the Cardinal's transmission originated.
I've just found the Cardinal, Tech Priest, and his guards. This information is redundant.
I beg for your remission, Inquisitor. Redundancy is a sin.
Of the Emperor. You have deciphered my warning.
I should execute you for treason. What was this all about?
I deserve no forgiveness. But before you rightfully sentence me, please hear my plea. I was imprisoned, tortured, and mentally manipulated by these Xenos Reavers for a long time. Let me help you in your sanctified duty.
So they made you lure me into their trap.
You and others in the past. These monsters are plundering our worlds. We've been lost in the darkness, Inquisitor.
These Xenos have been allowed to carry on unchecked. They're already waiting for me on the relay station, and set up the trap here in no time. What is their secret, Cardinal?
I have no idea, I swear. But they know everything. Their ways are efficient. Terrible, but efficient.
Shelter nearby.
Now, you should execute that treacherous worm of a priest.
The Dark Elder are masters of torture and manipulation, yet he managed to break their thrall over him and warn me. He was almost begging for judgment.
Weakness is like the rot. Once it sets in, it's only a matter of time until it destroys everything.
Once the Imperium lost the Aureus system, these worlds fell prey to a great menace. We can't execute everyone who couldn't resist the powers of the Drukhari.
Inquisitor, the Etheric Alpha Spectrometer finished the analysis of the warp signatures detected around the last Drukhari webway portal.
Tell me that this is leading somewhere. I'll be quite dissatisfied if I cannot deliver judgment upon those who are responsible for the destruction in this system.
Xenorite triangulation subroutines identified the same signatures on a deserted void station in the system. Note that this method is considered as a grade gamma tech heresy.
I need results, Omicron. I don't care about your meddling with Xenorite technology.
Statement recorded for future reference. On the subject, Etheric triangulation subroutines identified familiar signatures on a deserted void station. 90.7% probability that the webway gate was opened from these coordinates.
Then we have a long, exhausting piece of work ahead of us in this accursed system.